I need to clean this. It says you cannot connect to the pure mic.